Alright, YouTube fans. Nicholas, the rules, we're going to be doing live commentary. Most of the match are probably going to be sniping. That's my style. I don't give a shit what you guys think, but call me a camper if you want. I don't find it such thing as camper. You're all lobes. In real life, there's snipers. That's what my role is right now. Using the L96 Black Jacket Pro Sleight of Hand Pro Tactical Man. Chris, quiet.
I'm back now. This is
crap. Oh, wow.
Oh, shit. This is what you're supposed to do. I see the buddy.
Got me another one, Chris. Usually I don't mess with sniping, but when I'm punching the shot at it. Stop!
No! No!
Hold on, I'm getting sniped. Comment if you think that's a quick scope or not, that's questionable. I held it in for a little long.
From the RCXD inbound.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, what a symbol.
Ah, stupid. That was not a, I don't know, comment on that.
Yeah, that's bullshit. Sentry gun cannot see through a fucking, smoke.
That was a quick scope, but that wasn't a quick scope. Yeah, this definitely won't be.
Jesus,
I'm having more second chance.
Get the fuck out of there.
Yo, AC41, if you want to see me playing on YouTube, check Nicholas Rules page in about an hour.
Inbound.
That's So we have a guy back here.
My neck, you died.
I know.
Nick, what's your channel called? Nick Alonzo has anger management? You're gonna be like, who's so cool?
Well, I went to put my tomahawk kicked his grenade up at the same time.
Fuck kisser.
I usually do it a lot faster, but I wanted a headshot.
Dang, I can't get a kill in this fucking sector.
Hey, I told you I could do it a lot faster.
And
Yeah, I guarantee it.
I made you go all shit. Nick, watch it. Hit it all. Watch. Aim into your skull.
Kettle Fire dispatch, all the Kettle Fire monitors. 50 Saratoga Ave. Gas holder, second floor. Repeat floor.
Hey, Nick.
Gas holder at 50 Saratoga Ave.
Nick, aim in skull.
Dad. If it was a structure fire, I'd have on my bike, you know, it's 9 o'clock.
You don't have no license iron on your bike.
It doesn't matter.
You said I have a bike that has license iron on it. Oh, try to blow me up with that fucking RC. Heads up, he's on the top of near C2 and...
I'll take an episode excerpt from the video. People dig that shit on YouTube. Fuck.
What?
Fire calls while people are like doing shit, like playing video games or something.
Not really.
I've seen a lot of videos like that and people love them.
Wow! Oh, shit.
Oh.
What, Nick?
They were requesting